Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Skeleton, and in that we are studying topic type of arthritis. Now when I say arthritis, itis means inflammation, and arthritis is the inflammation of your joints. So let's study today the different kinds of arthritis. Arthritis, simply if we break that word, itis will mean inflammation of your joints. Now arthritis is a condition that's very predominant in India, especially in the young population. Arthritis is severely caused due to production of certain substances in your body that may lead to this condition. Certain antigens are produced. And what is the leading cause of arthritis? It's still not known, but whenever your immune system weakens due to any infection or overall due to candidiasis or anything, there are chances that one may have arthritis attack. Now arthritis is predominantly of three different types: gout arthritis, osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Now among this, rheumatoid arthritis is nothing but inflammation of your synovial membrane, and precisely your synovial fluid also gets infected. That is very dangerous, or I could say a lot of degeneration happens to bones in this kind of arthritis, and once initiated, it's a disease or disorder which you are going to have rest of your life with a lot of pain associated to it. Now osteoarthritis is nothing but degeneration of your cartilage pad, whereas gout arthritis is nothing but whenever your uric acid levels are increased in your body. Now uric acid is a byproduct of waste metabolism, and it has to be continuously eliminated from your body. Whenever its level increases in your body, it leads to gout arthritis, which is quite curable once your uric acid levels are brought down to normal. Type of arthritis. Now if I talk about different kinds of arthritis, arthritis is basically inflammation of your joints. Now in arthritis, all the joints of your body can be infected: your wrist joints, your elbow joints, your knee joints, your pharyngeal joints, everything can be infected. There are three kinds of arthritis that are predominantly seen. The first one is gout arthritis. Now gout arthritis is nothing but increased level of, or due to the accumulation of uric acid crystals in your body. If the amount of uric acid is increased in your body beyond a permissible limit, it may lead to this kind of arthritis. Now uric acid is a byproduct of excretion metabolism, and that has to be necessarily removed out of the body. Storage of body or storage of uric acid in the body may lead to this. Now, the common symptom is an enlarged toe in your legs, which is quite painful to move, is a sign of gout arthritis. The next kind, osteoarthritis. Now, osteo means bones and arthritis means the affection or inflammation to the bone part. Now, this is cartilized or by the degeneration of cartilage pad. Whenever your cartilage pad undergoes a lot of wear and tear, that is continuous writing, continuous doing a certain kind of work, which is causing a lot of tension or a lot of stress to that bones, could be a leading cause. Now, joints of your knee, your spine cord, and sometimes your wrist region also get affected due to this kind of arthritis. And lastly, the dangerous one, rheumatoid arthritis. Now, rheumatoid arthritis is nothing but the inflammation of your synovial membrane. Now, we all know that synovial joint is a joint which constitutes your synovial membrane and which release or form synovial fluid. Now, this synovial fluid is yellowish in color, has phagocytic cells, but what happens in rheumatoid arthritis is that this membrane thickens. Now, once this membrane becomes thick, synovial fluid quantity is increased. An increased synovial fluid causes a pressure on the walls of muscle, which may lead to immense pain and impossible for an individual to move a particular thing. Arthritis patients can undergo surgeries just to rotate properly or bring back the orientation of that particular joint or bone in particular order. Also, they have to undergo a lot of medication, especially painkillers. A particular thing that may help our arthritis patient is proper exercise and good diet, along with certain medications, physiotherapy. I hope, students, we all have understood the three different kinds of arthritis and how do they affect human life. I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.